Does PRP really work, or is it just fool's gold? Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. So everywhere I go, people are deciding what blood product to use, and they're often asking about PRP versus PRF. So I want to talk about the composition of blood, and then what we're spinning down, how we're spinning it, and what is that golden fluid? What's in that golden fluid that people love? At the end of the day, the answer is it's the volume of the golden fluid of the PRP that they love, because that's what's giving the person, when they walk out the door, that look like they're younger. But what about 2, 3, 4 months down the road? Are they happy with that? So to know the answer to this, the first thing we have to look at is people love volume. So that when you spin down very fast blood, you're gonna get a lot of that golden fluid. You're gonna get a lot of stuff to inject. It's like doing fillers. Someone comes in, they get 5 vials in their face, they're gonna be much happier than they come and get 1 vial and they don't even see anything. So people like the golden fluid for that. But if you think about what's in that golden fluid, 55% of a tube of blood is gonna be water, plasma, 45% of it is cells. Of that, the largest concentration of cells by far is what carries oxygen, which is our red blood cells. There's only a small portion that's actually active. So that's very small component, as you see from the diagrams that I've showed you. So how can it be that that golden fluid does anything? Well, it simply doesn't. And that's the point of this, is people like the volume of their PRP, but the active ingredient, when you spin down PRF, platelet-rich fiber, it's a slow spin and there's no heparin in the tube. So the fibrin part comes when there's a clot formed. And a lot of people say, well, I have PRFM. Look in your vial, you'll see fluid. It's either heparin or sodium citrate. Both of those are blood thinners. But the golden fluid that everyone wants and they're in fear of, when they spin down PRF, you're only gonna get, with a 13 ml tube, 1.5 mLs. You're not gonna get the 4 or 5 mLs with the fast spin of the PRP, but I would submit that the golden fluid is really fool's gold because it's plasma. So it's impossible to have much good in that golden fluid. That's one of the merits of PRF over PRP, is simply the fact that there is no heparin, it's a slow spin speed, you're getting all the concentrated growth factors. So when you do put your, you get 1.5 ml yield from a tube, when you do get that, you are getting all the goodness in the tube, plus the fibrin clot that forms, and slowly releasing growth factors over a week. I have videos also on a study of PRP to PRF head to head, and there's multiple other ones I'm gonna put in the links below to the description to this video. But I wanted to talk about volume in this video, and I wanna hear what you think below. What's your thought on it? I know a lot of you people use PRP, people have had PRP. Let me know, did it work for you? And I know a lot of people from our Instagram, we talked about it, have switched from PRP to PRF. Very interesting comments over there. Subscribe to this channel, subscribe over on Instagram to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.